Hi everybody, welcome to SSC IIT classes. I am Basha, your math teacher. In previous class, we discussed about the classics compound ideals, the expansion of sin A plus B, sin A minus B, cos A plus B, cos A minus B. Then the next one is how to find the tan A plus B. The value is tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B, where the compound ideals are A, B, A plus B, A minus B. The domain of the values are R minus 2n plus 1 into pi by 2, where n belongs to Z. Then finding the tan of A plus B value. So before that, we want to know the value of sin of A plus B is equal to sin A cos B plus cos A sin B. And cos of A plus B, that is equal to cos A cos B minus sin A sin B, which we learned in previous class. Already we know the trigonometric ratio tan theta will be written as sin theta by cos theta or 1 by cot theta. So by using this trigonometric ratio, we will find the tan of A plus B value. Tan of A plus B is equal to, I am writing sin of A plus B by cos of A plus B. Then writing the value of sin of A plus B, sin A cos B plus cos A sin B by cos A plus B value, cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. Observe the RTB value. RTB means required value, required to prove. Tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. In denominator, we want to get one term value equal to 1, the first term. Cos A cos B equal to 1. So we want to divide the numerator and denominator with cos A cos B. Cos A cos B. Then dividing the numerator denominator with cos A cos B, we will get a value sin A cos B by cos A cos B plus cos A sin B by cos A cos B by, here we will get same value, cos A cos B by cos A cos B minus sin A sin B by cos A cos B. By cancelling cos A cos B cancel. Here observe cos B cancel, cos A cancel. Observe the numerator first term sin A by cos A, its value is tan A, that is equal to tan A. And plus the second term is sin B by cos B, tan B plus tan B. And the denominator first term is cancelled, will get 1 minus sin by cos, sin by cos, A by A, T by B, tan A, tan B means 1 minus tan A, tan B, which gives tan of A plus B. By using this expansion, we will find the tan of A minus B also. The next one is tan of A minus B. By keeping instead of plus B, minus B means tan of A plus into minus B. By using above expansion, I am substituting B instead of minus B. Tan A plus tan of minus B by 1 minus tan A tan of minus B. We know the value of sin of minus theta is equal to minus sin theta, cos of minus theta is equal to cos theta, tan of minus theta is equal to minus tan theta, secant of minus theta is equal to secant theta, cot of minus theta is equal to minus cot theta. Then we will find the tan of minus B value, minus tan B. Then tan A minus tan B by minus tan of minus B value minus tan B. Then it will become 1 plus tan A tan B. So these are the two expansions we discussed now, tan of a plus b and tan of a minus b. From these two expansions, by using this condition, tan theta is equal to 1 by cot theta, then I am writing tan of a plus b formula using, I am finding cot of a plus b. Then the third condition is cot of a plus b. How to find? Listen, these two are the reciprocal functions. So cot a plus b will be written as 1 by tan a plus b. 1 by tan a plus b. We know the tan of a plus b expansion. So tan of a plus b is equal to tan a plus tan b by 1 minus tan a tan b. Then by writing it tan a plus tan b by 1 minus tan a tan b, which is in denominator. By reciprocaling it, we will get the value of 1 minus tan a tan b by tan a plus tan b. But the required one is in terms of cot. So cot a plus b is in terms of cot a and cot b. So I am writing 1 minus tan a value 1 by cot a into tan b value 1 by cot b by, so tan a means 1 by cot a plus tan b means 1 by cot b. Observe, in numerator we have two terms, 1 minus 1 by cot a cot b. In denominator we have two terms, 1 by cot a plus 1 by cot b. So both the numerator and denominator we have same LCM, cot a into cot b, because of two are coprimes. Cot a into cot b. So by taking cot a into cot b as LCM, we will get the value of cot of a plus b is equal to, in numerator, cot a cot b LCM. Then 1 into cot a cot b will become cot a cot b minus 1 by cot a cot b. In denominator same, cot a cot b LCM. So by cross multiplication, cot b plus cot a will get, cot b plus cot a. So by cancelling cot a cot b in numerator and denominator, both will get cot a cot b minus 1 by cot b plus cot a, which gives us cot of a plus b. Similarly, by substituting instead of plus b, minus b, we will find the value of cot of a minus b. Then cot of a plus of minus b, that is equal to, by substituting in the above expansion, cot a into cot of minus b minus 1 by cot b means cot of minus b plus cot a by, so cot of minus theta value minus cot theta. So the numerator will become minus cot a cot b minus 1 by minus cot b plus cot a. By taking minus common in numerator and denominator, we will get the expansion minus of cot a cot b plus 1 by minus of cot b minus cot a. Then by cancelling it, we will get the value of cot of a minus b. Then cot a cot b plus 1 by cot b minus cot a. So this is the four expansions we will learn today. The first one is tan of a plus b, which gives us tan a plus tan b by 1 minus tan a tan b, which we derive from the sin of a plus b and cos of a plus b. So from the trigonometric ratios, tan theta is equal to sin by cos and 1 by cos. The second one is tan of a minus b from the previous expansion. From this one to cot of a plus b, which we write 1 by tan theta form, then substituting the previous expansion by arranging the terms in terms of tan into cot. By simplifying it, we will get the cot of a plus b value. And again, substituting instead of plus b, minus b in the above expansion, cot of a plus b, will get the cot of a minus b form, which gives us cot a cot b plus 1 by cot b minus cot a. In the Next class we are going to discuss about sin a plus b into sin a minus b and cos a plus b into cos a minus b. Thank you.